fire. But he never burnt. But he never burnt the hairs on his ass. I remember I laughed till I cried. As lots of sparks entered and flied. Dave, I'm here as your ex-wife, and I have shared a part of your life. I can say to you now, I'm so very glad that to our girls,
I'm sorry, it's such,
dad.
You know,
you'll always hold a piece of my heart.
How did you get so tall?
And I'm so glad we stayed friends. You silly old clerk. From the short legged pork. Thank you. Thank you very much. And this one was written by Lauren, called My Dad and Me. Sicily, sesame, sycamore tree. That's the funny name you had for that tree. We would be in the garden holding the bees, but it stung me. Oh, silly me. What's up? Where is the bee? I cried, oh, Dad, it bit me. But there was also the time with the honeybees. You took the Dyson and sucked them away. But, oh, Dad, can you remember your swollen face that day? There are plenty of memories that we do share. Especially me, plucking your grey chest hair. We would sit together in your armchair, watching Arnie, Star Trek, and Gladiator. But we knew dippy egg sandwiches would come along later. There were also the times you would be out fishing, but you'd always come home, bring our favourite dish in. The king prawn curry and special fried rice. Yummy, yummy, it's ever so nice. But as I've grown older and look back to see what a brilliant dad you really are to me, I love you so much and I know you love me. You're the greatest dad there really could be. Thank you. Lots of love from me, your little Bob Poppet. And now this one is in honour of Dave, drunken sailor.
What can we do with a drunken sailor? What can we do with a drunken sailor? thank you. And one more, and then we finish. And
Dave's enjoyed many evenings in this club with his family and his friends, followed by staggering off down Minster Road to get home. As often with his very good friends, Alan Jeffries. As in this case, this is for them, and this is called Nelson's Blood. Thank you.
Order up the Nelson's Blood, wouldn't do us any harm. The drop of Nelson's Blood wouldn't do us any harm. The drop of Nelson's Blood wouldn't do us any harm. And we'll all go rolling home. Oh, if the rolling boys get up, it's
ready to come up here and see you all. He can't send you his best wishes because he's gone into sort of spasms and the ambulance are taking him to hospital now. He's really sorry, and I'm sorry to let you all down for not seeing him, but I'm sure you understand. I'm just overwhelmed that all of you have turned up, and like Colin said, Colin came with me to go over there to try and bring him up here. And Colin said to me on the way back up here, we've brought together all of you people who at some time have worked with David, you work with each other. There's some kids here from Noreen Avenue, where we all grew up. And if you're here, on the cake bit at the back of the hall, there's some Noreen Avenue jam sandwiches. And if you came from Noreen and you were in the council end of the road, which we were, yeah, they were just one slice of bread with homemade jam on it, and I've made the jam, it's plum jam, homemade jam just folded in half,
and that was your tea. So there are some homemade jam sandwiches up the end, and we used to call them jam foldovers because they weren't even cut nicely. But I do hope you all enjoy yourself. David would want you to enjoy yourself. If he gets through this bout, which I'm hoping he will, but it's looking a bit doubtful now. I've been really surprised at the speed that this awful disease has taken over him. 6 weeks ago he was like, I'm Dave Hughes and nothing's going to hurt me. And tonight he's very tearful, shaking and really unwell. So I'm sorry that you're not going to see him tonight, but let's all enjoy ourselves. And we've got a £50 play your cards right game later. It costs £1 for a ticket and you can win £50. And we've got 5 raffle prizes. One of them's a £20 drinks voucher for here at the Minster Working Men's Club. One of them's a meat voucher for Mike O'Meara's Butchers on the Broadway, or Sean and Steve, I should say now. Morrison's donated a barbecue, a petrol barbecue, and there's a basket of wine, and there's a big, massive bottle of prosciutto wine. All the money that's raised will be going to prostate and bone cancer awareness. And if you boys are having trouble having a wee, go to the doctors and insist that they take you seriously. Because I took David to Maidstone 2 years ago and we were told you've got a urinary cyst. And he didn't have a urinary cyst, he had prostate cancer. And how the doctor looked at him and said, you've got a urinary cyst, without doing a scan or anything, is beyond me. But because he was my brother, I never went in with him. If they say something similar to you, you say to them, no, I want an MRI scan. Make sure you get one. Make sure you find that book and have it put right, okay? All enjoy yourself, and thank you very, very much for coming.
So we have a nurse's. She is the sister. She is the one that was in charge. The show must go on, ladies and gentlemen. We will hopefully be here, but he's not. But we will continue. I've got a list of songs of Guinness papers throughout the year. And I've got one person that I want to introduce before, or to kick the evening off, if you like. Young man, I'll leave you to do the introductions for yourself. No, one down to Henry. Give it up. One down to Henry. Many, many years ago, I met Dave. Me and Dave spoke about music, and he wanted this one record. Can you keep quiet, please? Please, keep it down. Keep it down. Thank you. Keep it down. This is an important night tonight. This is for Dave. Please, keep it down. Right. We met, we talked. He asked me for one particular record. I sent it to him. He had a great night for him. We kept in touch over the phone. Sadly, we lost contact after they both got married. I wanted to meet him again tonight because it's been over 30 years. Please keep it down. Please, please keep it down. For tonight, my heart goes out to Dave's friend, family, daughters, ex-wife. I've got nothing more to say. This is one of Dave's favourite songs.
And the Magnificent!
I'm Dave's brother, Terry. Close. Thank you for coming. Thank you all.
Thank you, David's brother. Thank you, Henry. In case you didn't get it, Henry met David's all over 30 years ago. There's one song that's special to David's that Henry passed on. It was such a classic tune. It's one that David loved throughout the years. Ladies and gentlemen, let's crack on. Let's get this show on the roads.
And the Magnificent. I'm back with the shake of a soul, boss. Most turn.